Well, that's a good start, isn't it? Nearly missed it. Oh dear, oh dear. Come creeping up. I think when they announced it, there was a meridian in the platform right in front of us making a lot of noise. So when you come to the still pictures, if you'll look and you'll see how we started off this morning when we was trying to get a cup of tea. We were molested by a coloured woman. How beautiful she was, really chatty, lively. I said, are you like that 24/7? She says, yes, like this in bed as well. I'm not coming to bed then. So we're on Wellingborough Station yet again, and we're waiting for Hayden and Amy. We're going up to Leicester with a view to seeing some class 20s, and then on to Melton Mowbray, where we may see him again, or we may not see him until we get to Melton Mowbray. Meanwhile, I've just swallowed a lump of caramel shortcake. June's sitting there having a chicken panini. It's lovely and warm, but it's a bit blowy. Hey, come back! That's the top of my blooming cup. Okay, see you on the train. That's had it, I've lost that one, look. Oh, I don't know, I'm sure. And there's my bit of caramel shortcake, look. Oh dear, oh dear. Of the day. Everyone's ready and waiting to board the next train. This is the 12:17 to take us up to Leicester. I've got my staff with me, look. It's Hayden, Amy, June. There you go. We are at Leicester, and the situation is that the tube stock are sitting at Manton Junction, and there's four class 20s and the tube train. Meanwhile, we've got a freight coming down here, and once this has gone, we shall move over to platform 2 to catch the cross-country train to Melton Mowbray. I hope you can hear all that. Freight train going that way as well. Well, blow me down. So the tube stop will wait here.
This is the 1318 cross country train's departure to Melton Mowbray, Oakham, Stamford, Peterborough, March, Ely, Cambridge, Audley End, and arrive at Instansted Airport at 15:40. First class is in coach A. Safety information that posters can be viewed in all three coaches. If you notice anything unusual or anything suspicious, please immediately inform member of staff. Thank you.
Now departing Leicester. Can't see nothing really at Leicester depot because there's a rake of wagons been put in the way. Yeah, no, you can't see what's behind them now, can you? It's 37 there. Who's here at Melton Mowbray, in case you've never seen him before. That is Mr. Deltic 15, that is, that's our friend Darren. Sorry it's a bit wobbly. Oh, well done Darren. Okay, now coming out of the loop, and it'll go through the platform and up to Old Dalby, and then after about an hour, just the locos will come back. There you go, I hope you enjoyed that. We're now waiting for them to come back on their own. This is the 20's and the barrier wagons, I think, going to Peterborough from Dalby. They've left the tube stock up there. That's lost me a bit there, I'm sure Darren will know. I think they're reversing into the loop near the signal box. What will happen next? Maybe they got to get out of the way because there's a passenger train due, but I would have thought they'd have gone in the loop that is behind me. Never mind. Live and learn every time you come out. We don't really understand why they put the tube stock in that siding, but it's now going on its way to Peterborough and won't be very long now. About 25 minutes an hour, East Midlands train will be coming in to take us across the Harringworth Viaduct and home. Train.
This service is currently on time. Call it
down over the Harringworth Viaduct. And we're heading homeward after quite an exciting, tiring day, aren't we? But we've enjoyed it, haven't we? Got the lady coming with drinks and grub. June's quite happy, aren't you? One of the best days she's had out. We've been on that station for 4.5 hours. So there you go.
Absolutely.
We're having a nice cup of tea now.
I think it's
across the Welland Valley Viaduct. Doesn't get a lot of recognition, but it is, I think it's 82 arches. Harringworth. And there used to be a station just here. Approaching Corby station, which is one of the newer stations on the network. So we're now approaching Kettering, and then we shall arrive in Wellingborough, where we shall disperse, I suppose, and go home. I hope we've all enjoyed. Have you enjoyed yourself?
Ladies and gentlemen, the service will shortly be arriving at Kettering Station.
Have you enjoyed yourself?
Please mind the gap between the train and the platform as you are alighting at Kettering.
Good.
Please be aware that we do have approximately 20 minutes standing time at Kettering Station. If you do wish to alight the train and stretch your legs, you're more than welcome. However, please do ensure that you are back on the service in time for departure at 20 minutes.
This is where they're laying the extra track to Corby.
20 minutes standing time at Kettering.
Thank you for joining us. We'll see you again next time.
At 18:23.
And that is your bonus for this evening. Goodbye.